not just a great result, but a great win out there today.
Yeah, it was a very hard game. I mean, Southgate, we had a cracking first half. Southgate came out the second half, but no, we managed to pip it. So no, it was a very good game indeed.
How was the vibe in the camp with the lads before the game? Were you confident that you could get the result?
I mean, after Durham yesterday, it was a bit of a bitter blow. I mean, we lost 5-4 in the last minute. So just picking the boys up, but I mean, they woke up the next morning, vibe was good. People were buzzing really, and so took it onto the pitch with us really.
Southgate back in the Premier League. You got the result you wanted, but probably not quite in the way you wanted.
No, not quite. Obviously, the first half presented a few problems. Exeter came out very strongly, 4-0 up at half-time. We didn't quite deal with it as we wanted to. I think we gave them a little bit too much space, probably in the middle of the pitch. But, you know, massive sort of credit to the guys to come out in the second half. We changed a couple of things, put them under a little bit more pressure. 2-1 win in the second half, if you want to look at it that way. But I think if you look at the three games overall, I think we thoroughly deserved the result in the end.
The season that we came down, we were taught a little bit of a lesson, but lessons should have been learnt by now. And yeah, it'd be great to be competing with those kind of guys and learning from them, really, I suppose.